Okay. You want to take it to the top? This is cross. And long. Get your leg out. Get your bottom, your right leg out. Too late.
Your leg is crossed. You'll never get the torque you need. Your knees should be. You have to touch each other.
Stay heavy.
Very tight, and maybe I was trying to do that.
Yeah, it's fine, it's already done.
Cool. I had a nail here, but it was like a foot nail. The 7. Too big. But yeah, that's why also I started to be on the ground. We're too big, right? But I'm worried you're big because. Years back, I was wrestling with someone and then we fall both on his grip and fall. It can happen to anyone, especially with our weights are like together like 500 pounds. You don't want that damage on one of us.
It happened to me like 6 months ago.
I wasn't here, it's on me.
That wasn't me. And not a big guy?
Yeah. It's just momentum. Like, it wasn't the guy, doesn't mean anything. It's just momentum.
But that was his stuff. It was like,
just to test.
Yeah, that's how it happens.
So I appreciate that.
Yeah. I mean, in my other gym, we have wrestling classes. We have to go to that. In my other gym, because I'm just here for a few months.
Okay.
So what's
we have wrestling classes in my other gym. I'm old. Like, I don't want to. My knees are not there.
I like the wrestling. It's a little late.
Yeah. Again, like a lot of times, especially in this room, no country.
Why?
I feel that.
That's what?
Other than him, I don't feel there are people that I can. Like the pressure packs I tried to do on him, I don't do to anyone else.
So,
yeah, I feel like people can. Sure. I just ask him about it.
So I can. What is your?
I'm 250.
Yeah,
he's more muscular.
So I have the belly. I didn't get rid of it.
So far, you can probably
get down.
There was one guy that I was going to do it, and just put his belly on my head. And I was like,
mother, no. I don't do that. I have too much.
It's a good speech.